Traders can yield benefit from a falling market as well as a rising market. It is a well-known fact that markets do not move in a straight line. Sometimes, the nature of the market is bullish, bearish, or even sideways. Hence, a trader is best suited to take advantage of all different phases of the markets. What to do with your mutual fund when a correction happens? Still, a correction invariably bothers most investors. We have typically seen investors react to corrections in these ways. Some worry and stop or pause their investments or SIPs. Some don't worry and allow continuing SIP investments. Some others want to plow more money on correction in a lump sum. Which of these is the best strategy? Investors should take full use of investment cost averaging as it is an excellent way to minimize market volatility and maximize returns. Cost averaging is a wealth-building approach of investing a fixed amount of money at periodic intervals. While the amount invested remains the same at each interval, the number of mutual fund units or shares purchased would vary depending on the market levels. When the market is up, you will buy fewer units, and when it is down, you will buy a higher number of units due to the lower cost per unit. It is always the right time to start investing, only you should remember that your investment meant to take care of your financial goal. Invest smarter, leave richer.